November 7th, 2021. I'm Dr. Kemi Olunloyo, a Nigerian journalist in Lagos, Nigeria. I did a very raw video on Facebook this morning. You can go watch it. It's about almost 2 hours, and there's over 2,000 comments coming up on it. I was very passionate and emotional in that video. There are things that need to be done and done right now. It was about the Ekoi building collapse. The information I gave on that video was very hurtful. Hurtful to the point that I said that I'm going to quit the investigation because of integrity. A lot of people are saying, oh, maybe she's collected money. Maybe they've threatened her. Maybe they've given her a huge alert. No, I haven't raised much money. Nobody has threatened me and nobody has paid me for anything. The reason why I'm thinking of leaving the investigation is because of the integrity with the number of victims. Here in Nigeria, we're used to padding a lot of things, padding the budget, padding numbers, padding this and that. We cannot pad human lives. Human lives were lost in that building, almost 200 people, even though nobody knows exactly how many people died. There are issues that need to be touched base with. There's a panel that's going to start tomorrow, Monday, the 8th of November, 2021. Some of those issues have to do with the panel itself. They have sworn them to secrecy, part of what they have to do. And another has to do with what the media can actually report on television and on radio. The NBC, the Nigerian Broadcast Commission, which is going to censor them from putting sensitive things out. This is where I come in as an investigative journalist, and this is why I beg for money and ask people to donate to me. But what I want to say is 6 bodies were said to have been rescued yesterday from the rubble. It is incorrect. Whoever's trying to set up the governor, Babajide Sanwoolu, it is a lie. 6 bodies were not pulled out of the rubble yesterday. The other thing is that if you pull people out of the rubble after 6 days, it has happened. Surfside Condominium in Florida. People have been pulled out of many rubbles after a week. Those people are dehydrated. They need to be in the hospital and they need to be treated right away for dehydration. Sanwoolu said some of them have gone home. It is impossible. I have a source at LASEMA who has confirmed to me that it is bad numbers.